We're back with Yuva Originals. Today, let's create a craft paper Ganesha. Here's what you will need. Fold the green craft paper into a triangle and cut off the extra part. Cut the sheets into two triangles. Fold the triangles as shown. Then glue the sides together. Make more triangles in different sizes for the other parts of the body. Start pasting them from the bottom on the white sheet to form Lord Ganesha. Add tilak and eyes. Your craft paper Ganesha is ready. See you next Saturday for another Yuva Originals tutorial.